to you a couple of memorable moments at Boston's Fenway Park involving baseball legend Carl Yastrzemski and his 29-year-old grandson. Let's start on Tuesday. San Francisco Giants outfielder Mike Yastrzemski hit a home run in his first game at Fenway Park, the ballpark that his famous grandfather called home for 23 years. Well, Mike also got the chance to play left field in the same spot his grandfather did. So fast forward to last night, 80-year-old Carl Yastrzemski asked to throw out the first pitch for the Red Sox-Giants game. And who was behind the plate? You got it. His grandson, of course, the pitch right down the middle. Afterwards, the baseball icon emerging, and they shared that hug on the field.
Man,
that,
who is that?
That is a moment for the books right there.